speakers have aged poorly, like the Madre. Pre-war junk. The speakers emit a signal that'll set off your collar if you stay too long. There are damaged speakers and shielded ones. The damaged ones you can destroy at range. Don't get close. You can't switch them off like a radio.
Doesn't come back. Dean. Bad. Dope. Like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base. The church. Miss the church. This time. Eyes stinging. Insides growling. Voice doesn't come back. Me. Bad. Doesn't come back. Mean. Bad. Always yell at dog. Yell at dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Up and emit a signature. Watch for security holograms. Dangerous. Don't shoot them. Attacking them is useless.
Always yelling.
Picking up and emit a signature. Watch for security holograms. Dangerous. Don't shoot them. Attacking them is useless.
Inside's growling. people missing heads. Make mistake coming here. Always. He's Yellow Dog. Yellow Dog because gets hungry. Can't stop it. Always need more.
Dog.
If it isn't the clever. Orders. For me. This should be good.
Almost got away. Then the idiot's hunger screws it up.
Means they're shielded. Must be a way to shut them off somewhere else.
Screws it up.
If it isn't the... You... I'll make more progress on my own.
What's this? Why, it's a little doll. Were you carved by a craftsman, or mauled by a drunk who didn't know his tools? I'm not going to hurt you. Yet. Much.
If that human wasn't wearing a collar...
You return. Why? Gather the three. And go. Picking up signals near your location. Detonators. Watch for traps. Crosses me, they'll regret it. Even if they don't, they still might.
The Sierra Madre. Beauty, isn't she? She the one who invited you here? Or maybe you didn't catch her voice on the radio. Woke up confused like some of the others. Least you're still breathing. By the way, don't get up or make any sudden motions, no matter how uncomfortable that chair gets. The cushion's just for show. Sounds like you've done some blue-collar construction work in your life. Your ma must be proud. Still. Get up without my permission. I'll blast your ass so far through your head, it'll turn the moon cherry pie red. So, let's keep this sweet and polite and finish our conversation with no misunderstandings. And that's what I've missed, a rapt audience. Just because I work in entertainment doesn't mean I'm a moron. I heard my necktie beeping. I know what that means. I'm part of this somehow. I want out of this contract. And if you put me in it, I'm not going to be too happy. So whatever's going on, what are you talking about? That's an interesting clause. That's a real bad contract you have. We have. All right, all right. Looks like Medhige finally caught me. I'm listening, partner. What's next, if we're death till we part? Not leaving me much choice. The fountain, huh? Hope the hologram's still working and the battery's running strong. I'll follow you. I'm not going alone, trust me. Not like I'm a coward or anything. I'm not running around. I'm serious. One of the locals catches us. We aren't coming back. All right, partner. Don't have to take the long way back. There's a shortcut across the way, you see? It's through the cloud, but if I'm with you, I can help you through it. Going to be sad to leave the residential district. I can help you in the cloud, not for long though. Don't dive in for too long. Only so much I can do to help. Hey! Those are my emergency supplies. I can help you in the cloud. Not for long, though. Sure left a lot of traps around. Sometimes I forget where they are. Don't dive in for too long. Only so much I can do to help. Sierra Madre is not getting any younger. I can help you in the cloud, not for long though.
Good. Well done. Now. Now for the festivities and your part in all this. The owner of the Sierra Madre, for whatever reason, keyed the grand opening to the gala event itself. It needs to be far off in order for the casino doors to open. As I've discovered, one person can't do it. So get your team into position indicated on your Pip-Boy, then trigger it properly. You're so close now, don't let me down. I've unlocked the west and east gates to Puesta del Sol and Salida del Sol. Now that you've survived the villa, I need to get to my position. You don't need me to hold your hand anymore. I'll keep monitoring you via the transceivers through the villa. A display of lights, fireworks, music in the streets. A pre-war festival to mark the casino's opening. The bomb struck first. It is of no consequence, only firing the event is. Get the three in position, then travel to your position in Salida del Sol and trigger the gala. After that, the real work begins. Perhaps you think this is a simple robbery, a cheap casino heist. No, this is a heist of the centuries. We're not plundering. It won't let its secrets go easily. I'd suggest taking the FEV reject to his position first. Although you may need his brutality and strength elsewhere first. As easy as the villa was to navigate, the outlying areas of the villa are far more dangerous, thicker with the ghost people, traps, and toxins. Use your team as I use you. Listen to your caller. Watch where you step. You are no use to me, dead.